Okay, before we do, because I wanted to do another thing celebrating the Bryans back. And yeah, you guys were probably like, Bugsy, you did another video. How do I do a Christmas video? That will be tomorrow because today wasn't the most quietest day. So, yeah, tomorrow. But, dudes. Okay, there's a few theories floating around that, Quagmire killed Bryan. And maybe that, I mean, I really do think, you know, Quagmire did hate Bryan, but he didn't, I don't think he'd hate him that much just to kill him. I mean, like, really? I mean, honestly, he does hate him, but Quagmire would never really try to kill Bryan. I mean, there was that one time when they were doing that, when they were kind of in the little world this we created and almost did kill Bryan, but they were in a virtual world, so it really didn't count. Then people are saying that you know, since Bryan is an atheist, he might actually get his own spinoff, and but knowing what me and the guys know now, these theories are crap. But there's a really, really, really interesting theory floating around. You know that car that hit Bryan? That exact car. And I didn't even notice it when it happened because I was way too sad. But, people, the car that hit Bryan was Bryan's car. I submit to you that, remember when Stewie and Bryan were messing around with the time machine before this crap happened? What if, and you know, it's pretty apparent that Bryan's coming back no matter what. It's apparent that he's coming back. But maybe, see, some people saying it's Quagmire, but some people actually think Bryan did that because something went horribly wrong in this other universe they probably created by messing around with time. Or probably something else happened. Maybe that was the other Bryan from the other timeline from when Sui gave those Native Americans guns. But maybe something else happened. Who knows? But it doesn't really matter at this point. Because, dude, let's dance. But he found he's Shippoopy, 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 Shippoopy. The girl you love to death. Shippoopy, Shippoopy, Shippoopy. But you can't win her yet. Under that man, the ranting, and one person to win the win. And one of them, the gun, the million souls, you beg a pardon. Don't bring me for so latte dub, we'll be ready if I will be gone. When he is looking, give his place back, that's fancy cooking. Once more, my grandfather, you never get sold, you beg a pardon. Oh, wait, bring us home. Don't bring me for so latte dub, see, don't. No exiles and no gallants, anyone can see. Hey, anybody laughing at that irony? Little old sounds an old gal. Wait a minute. She's a girl gal. I don't think that means goes for me. Bugsy, isn't that kind of ironic? Shut up. I'm just saying, didn't you used to say that about a certain somebody? Shut up, you two. This is about Bryan coming back, not about me. Not about me and Sully, okay? Why do you always get angry whenever we bring it up? Because I don't want to think about it. Kind of like how the doctor tries not to think about Rose. Because it hurts. Very much. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just do the thing. Because Bryan's back and I don't really care. But I will get you guys back later. Let me get her yet. It's Big 3 time. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't get in here. I wish you guys could see what we're doing right now. It's awesome. Shit poopy, look what I'm trying to get. Shit poopy, but you can't win her yet. You can't win her yet. Say it, buddy. Shit poopy.
Alright. I made a touchdown.
Okay, guys. That's my last little. That's kind of like, I might splice this video together with the, I might splice this video together with the current video I actually have now, but I might just leave this as a separate thing. But, I'm really happy that Brian's back. Because, guys, it doesn't matter who ran him over. Well, it kind of does, because that's a little unsettling to me. Because we all know who he, we can probably say he's a random dude. And, I'm thinking of just writing it off as that. Because who really cares? And if someone runs over Brian again, if this happens to any other character that we like on Family Guy, just remember, if this happens sometime again on Family Guy in the near or far future, think about this moment, okay? Because just like freaking Lois dying, yes, does anybody still remember that? She didn't die because it was all a simulation. But I don't know how they're gonna bring Brian back, but we assume time machine. But we know he's coming back, so yeah. But I was talking in my last video, they didn't do anything for Brian when he was when he died. But oh people, how wrong I freaking was. I guess I can't find it. But they actually did a tribute. I mean, Animation Domination actually did a tribute to Brian. So, yeah. And look at this video. I mean, seriously. This is like the best early Christmas present anybody can freaking give me. I am not freaking kidding. The best present of all. Well, not as impressive as getting the Ouya, but still, it still makes me happy. So people, I think we got one more little song, and it was sung by a certain dog, a certain baby. Dude, why do you do that to make yourself sound artistic? It's alright. I think it was good. We're gonna do two. Me and you, Ani, are gonna sing two freaking songs. About two songs. And you know which ones. I can't. Oh, there it is. We're off on the road to Rhode Island.
the time of our lives.
Take a dog and
we're quite a pair of partners, just like Thelma and Louise. Sam, you're not 6 feet tall,
and your breasts and reach your knees.
Give them time.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island.
We're certainly going in style. I'm with an intellectual who crafts inside his pants.
How dare you,
at least I don't leave urine stains on all the household plants. We've traveled a bit and we found, like the masochist to Newport, we're Rhode Island bound.
Crazy travel conditions in Earth is causing no cough. Clearing over that joke, it's antique. You know, we're so used to doing this song because this is what we used to kind of do. Like, this whole routine, same thing.
Maybe for a beer.
Whatever dangers we may face, we'll never fear or cry.
That's right,
until we'll syndicate and Fox will never let us die.
Please,
we're off on the road to Rhode Island.
Nice Stewie voice. Yeah, not really my best, but hey.
We may pick up some college girls and picnic on the grass.
We'd
show you more, but we won't have the senses on our ass.
We
certainly don't get around.
Like O'Donnie, because we all know what he does.
We're island bound.
Or what about you, Bugsy? Come on, we all know that Ellie is your only companion. Oh, shut up. We gotta do one more, guys. We gotta do one more. Okay, I got it. Okay, but all right, Bugsy, we got one more. We gotta do one. I had to type that. I don't know why that typed in. I didn't even click the thing. Sorry about that. Sorry about what your crap. We don't have it. Or do we? Put in the Valley Guy. I think they have it. We just gotta do it. Okay, I think it's too awfully different. So awfully different.
You and I are so awfully different.
Too awfully different to ever be pals.
Do you want to go first?
Yeah, I'll go. Your favorite hero is the Marquis de Sade.
And I should say your own thing.
You get a stiffy
from Felicia Rashad at one time.
You're like a style flair. Just look at my hip hair.
Oh, yeah, that's quite a nice dude there.
Oh, thanks.
For me to poop on.
What? Oh, come on, you look like Charlie Brown.
Bite me, Snoopy.
A lot that we've got to agree on.
That's just a fighting go.
Cause I love the strains of a classical score.
And I like that singer.
I like that golf girl.
Like a whore.
Actually, don't you like that golf girl that looks like she's from Hot Topic? Shut up about stocking, Bugsy.
Ricky Martin.
Love him.
and you do ever be pals. You and I are too awfully different. Too awfully different to ever be pals.
Your head's as massive as a meteorite.
Very funny. You have a tail
like a Christmas tree light. I got snotty. You'll marry a honey who's pretty and funny. And her name will be Wendy.
Shut up!
Shut up, honey.
You might think we're in sync,
but we stink as a duo.
Because you like
get a kick out of carnage and guts.
And you get a kick out of stroking your...
You can't say that on TV.
Ego?
Do you ever be pals?
Yeah. Okay, I think we're done here. Yep. And... But people, that's all I gotta say. We're having the Bryans back, and this is pretty much proof of us being that freaking happy. See you guys later. Bye, folks! This is like an extra video, so see ya.